Hey, I saw your notice on the bulletin board.
You're a runner. Excellent. That idiot Dawood sat on my glasses in the canteen and I'm blind as a bat. How can I help Alfie if I can't see anything? I've got a backup pair at my place. It's not far away, it's, you know, I can't get there myself.
You need anything else while I'm there?
Oh my god, you'll do this for me? Thank you. Oh, and one more thing. See, we're going to start a vegetable garden on the roof, you know, so we can maybe not starve to death. But nobody here really knows how to do it. On my birthday, I got a book on gardening. I never read it. It's growing vegetables for dum-dums or something like that. It should be on a bookcase, but, you know, you might have to look around for it.
Banana recipes. Wet dream the front of bookcase, he said. Okay. Big book of death metal. Okay. DVD player user manual. Simple tricks to get the chicks. Falafel diet. Do it yourself, a horse head mask, very 2013. Have a look good over 40. See defeat, a couch potatoes guide to vegetable, that's the one. Big butt bonanza, nice. Thank you.
first ones here.
Back away. This doesn't concern you.
You've got my glasses and the book? Ah, that's great. Good Lord, my glasses are filthy. What have you been doing with them? No, never mind. It doesn't matter. Here, let me give you something for your trouble.